and approaching the ring from the year 2029, Arnold the Terminator Schwarzenegger.
Everyone knows Arnold's connection with the WWE and his friendship with Triple H. What people might not know is that back in 1968, before he became the Terminator, Arnold weight trained with superstar Billy Graham in Venice, in Los Angeles.
Yeah, superstar Billy Graham, one of the first and most impressive physiques in all of WWE history. And here we go in this no-holds-barred, one-fall-to-a-finish match.
This one-on-one battle is underway, and you can cut the tension with a knife. Many pundits still believe there's no better way to settle a score than two people getting in that ring and fighting.
Well, that steel chair has done the damage. Oh, did you see the force behind that? Well, we're on the move here.
The sky's the limit. I see a lot of main events in the future.
If this choke continues, he's going to be out cold. I mean, cold. Yeah. I mean, really cold. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Oh, once you get out of the ring, any...
Oh, wow. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate. This is what makes him so dangerous.
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good...
And I think it's obvious that he'll stop at nothing to win here tonight.
It's just a matter of time now. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Wow, it's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
You have to think that's it.
Oh, not again, not again. Wow, what a reversal from the Terminator.
I don't want to know what that feels like.
Yeah, well, I've felt it before, and you're right, you don't want to know.
They're not dreaming. This snapmare is for real. What a move.
Man, you land hard after that snapmare.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages and in over 110 countries.
Absolutely amazing. The world is watching, and I guarantee you they're going to love it. Wow, he's still down after that. Whoa, don't get up. Here we go. This could be it. Man, that was a brutal suplex.
One, two,
and a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on.
And this has to be where you wonder if you have what it takes to keep down the Terminator.
Does anyone have what it takes to keep down the Terminator?
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Yeah, and that's because they know these competitors have free reign to do whatever they need to pick up the win. Oh, wow.
Now, what did you think of?
Is it enough to put an end to this one? It's safe to say the entire WWE locker room has just been put on notice.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Well, the situation of this match continues to get scarier, Michael.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. Woo, a little showboating going on here. Another electric crowd on hand here for SmackDown, as has been the norm over the years. And a lethal chop rains down.
You're right, that chop was brutal. Looks like another check in the win column.
These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Some of the best superstars the WWE have to offer. Oh, yeah. Arnold is taking full control of this match. He looks absolutely unstoppable here.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
That's got to be it. But I'm not going to be the one to tell Arnold that. I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
Looking to catch him off guard.
Quick.
And he escapes with a kick out. Arnold does a great job of turning that around.
Yeah, what a reversal.
Not today, too fast. Ouch.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. For it again.
The suplex. The end is near.
I think you're right, Cole. That should do it.
Two. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Wow. He just slammed him with ease.
And almost slammed him right through the ring floor.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Oh, man. That's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Oh, man, someone's got to stop this. Ferocity like this is in its own category. You don't launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate your opponent.
He thinks he has it. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
The upper body absorbing a great deal of pain here. A well-placed strike. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
Wait, is he still conscious?
Man, that looked bad.
Not again. Not again.
He's making a statement here with this attack. That's it. It's over. It's over. Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring. Here we go, guys. I've got my money on the Terminator.
Me too. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. That's it. He's done. Here's the cover.
One, two, three.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't believe what we saw during this one. Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. And here's some highlights from the matchup. I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight.
Here's your winner, Mad Dog!
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
And that's it for this week of SmackDown. Good night, everybody.